In Florence County, this 23-year-old is accused of shooting at someone while at an intersection. Deputies say Hilton Spann shot at a passenger in his car after a verbal fight. This happened over the weekend at South Ebenezer Road and West Palmetto Street. Thankfully, no one was hurt. Spann is charged with attempted murder and possession of a weapon.